recently I was doing a speech on Graham Hill, and he's a father of 300, but calm and light-lidded. I was done now. What's in the box? What it is, it must be pretty important, because I travel with it, move it from apartment to apartment to apartment. Do you know that we Americans have about 3 times the amount of space that we used to have 50 years ago? 3 times. So with this plenty of room, do you think we have enough space for our stuff? Nope. That's a new industry in town, $22 billion, 2.2 billion square foot industrial. That's a personal storage. So we got triple the space, but we become such good shopper that we need even more space. So where does this lead us? A lot of credit card debt, huge environmental footprints, and perhaps, not coincidentally, our happiness level is flatlined over the same 50 years. So I'm here to suggest that there's a better way of less might actually equal more. I bet that most of you have experienced at some point the joy of less, college, in your dorm, traveling, in a hotel room, camping, with basically nothing, maybe a boat. Whatever it was for you, I bet among other things, this gives you a little more freedom, a little more time. So I'm suggest that less might actually equal smaller footprints, and perhaps it's gonna save you some money. It's also give you more apps in life. So what's in the box? It doesn't really matter for me. I know I don't need it. What's in yours? Maybe, just maybe, less might equal more. So let's make room for good stuff.